I think I was going too fast. Once I got the steal, I thought someone was behind me, but you know, little did I know, what, no one, you know, behind me. So I was just going 100 miles per hour.
So it's just dunk or bust for you now. You're not even, just layups are done. It's all dunks now.
If it's a clear lane, I'm done. why not?
Yeah,
Coach Anderson didn't work on my legs for nothing. He gets on me about it anyway.
So. Okay, when it got down to one, obviously, when you guys had been up 13, it seemed like that was a point when you kind of sensed it a little bit. You did the block, and then you came back and hit the layup. Could you feel kind of when it got close?
Yeah, I think they went on a couple of significant runs down the stretch. But, you know, I think it was just something that, you know, I think we did a good job with their pressure, really. I couldn't really feel when, you know, to take over or not. I just, you know, kept getting in the paint. And, you know, if the shot was there, the shot was there. If it wasn't, then someone was open. I kind of got on Nick because I felt like he had a couple shots where he could have, you know, just knocked it in. And he had put the ball on the ground and it kind of let the defense recover. But me knowing him, if I kick it to him, I know he's going to knock the shot out if he just shoots it. So it's just a matter of just like I say this every day, but it's just make a read. You know, they gave us their defense kind of created offense for us sometime, you know, by the pressure. You know, I think we did a good job of, you know, responding to their runs.
Is this a game that you maybe lose last year because you don't have the depth and the scoring and the way to bounce back from that run they made?
Maybe because, you know, Arkansas is a great team, you know, real athletic and, you know, they have a bunch of guys that can, you know, get to the rim and score, and then they have some shooters. You know, they had a guy that hit, I think, three or four threes, and he wasn't even on a scouting report. So I think, you know, last year we may have lost that game, but, you know, this year we have more depth, and, you know, with John and Mitch coming off the bench, we, you know, we have more size down low. You know, we got a lot of extra possessions on offense.
You seem a little gassed at the end. Talk about Spike's role and getting being able to use some minutes.
Yeah, that definitely helped. He came in and did a great job. It was, you know, it was a time, I think, around the 8 or 7 minute mark where, you know, it was just up and down for about 6 or 7 possessions. And, I don't know if I had got a foul or something happened, but it was a dead ball, and I came out. And, you know, I was pretty tired there because it was just it was nonstop. We wasn't no dead ball. So I think Spike did a great job, and Coach Beilein did a great job of, you know, getting guys in and out and getting guys rest.
Having 5 guys in doubles, obviously, that's a little different than it's been in the last couple of games where you or Nick took over. Is that kind of the nature of this game, just the up and down, or is it
I think that's when we're at our best, when guys are, you know, where multiple guys are hitting, and, you know, guys are looking for each other. And, you know, we can be a special team if we play like that. If we continue to let the offense talk and, you know, let other teams' defense create offense for us.
What's that like as a point?